Hello, everyone. Again, I hope you are doing well. This week's subject is navigating the potential potholes in your financial life. You know, maybe your finances are like really smooth roads and the surface is great and you're just cruising along. On the other hand, your finances could be like a spring road in New England, bumpy and full of potholes. Well, whichever the case, here are a few tips to help you navigate the road and to reach your financial destination. First of all, know yourself. Success starts with ourselves. This includes our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions. The starting place is being financially successful is doing some serious self-analysis. Try to understand your relationship with money. There are books on money psychology to help get you started. Sometimes meeting with a reputable credit counselor is a good first step. A financial planner or even a therapist may be a source of help as well. Stay alert. In order to review your finances, it helps to know where your money is going. Just what you spending your hard-earned cash on. Do you engage on a lot of impulse spending? For example, dining out once a week, costing $25, although more now because of inflation, I think, can add up to $1,300 a year or even more. We are not saying don't dine out. We are asking whether this is the best thing for you and your finances. Once you have an idea of your spending habits, it helps to prepare a budget. Do you have an emergency reserve is a good question to ask yourself. Determine what you need to save in order to retire. See if your insurance coverage is appropriate for your situation. Review and monitor your financials. This is one way you will know if your financial affairs are in order. It gives you a roadmap for the future. Tracking your net worth is also very important. Over time, your net worth needs to increase, right? So it's important to understand your credit card debt as part of your net worth. It's important to understand what assets are really helping you grow towards your long-term goals versus assets that are not. Improve your financial knowledge. Always good to learn more. There's all kinds of resources out there, information, whether it's websites, books, magazines, and classes, they're all there to help. Increasing your financial knowledge, with this, you can make better decisions, hopefully, and have a smoother path ahead. Assume personal responsibility. It is sometimes a great thing to hand the management of your finances over to someone more knowledgeable. However, the more you know and are involved, the better you will be. You can decide whether you are on the right path and are really benefiting from the help. Be realistic to yourself. Sometimes we kid ourselves. Someone might feel they are an extraordinary investor, even though they're really benefiting from a market that is lifting all boats. Overconfidence isn't a good thing. Be realistic about your financial picture and your skills. This will help you make the strides ahead. No one's financial road is completely smooth. Monitor your finances can give you a chance to stay on course by doing that monitoring and make adjustments along the way. A well-informed and trained driver could travel the road to financial success. Whether your goal is buying a home or enjoying retirement, a well-planned road trip will help you reach your goal.